Hello, precious lambs. I'm back again. I'm going to be praying Psalm 129 over all you wonderful lambs everywhere in the world and over myself and all the children of God everywhere in the world that are being persecuted by your persecutors through these different types of modern day slavery programs everywhere in the world. So I'm going to be praying and reading Psalm 129 over all you wonderful lambs out there and over myself from the King James Version Bible. And the title of Psalm 129 is called The Plea of the Persecuted, A Song of Degrees. Many a time have they afflicted me from my youth. Many a time have they afflicted me from my youth. May Israel now say, many a time have they afflicted me from my youth, yet they have not prevailed against me. The pliers plowed upon my back, they made long their furrows. The Lord is righteous, he hath cut asunder the cords of the wicked. Let them all be confounded and turn back that hate Zion. Let them be as the grass upon the housetops, which withereth afore it groweth up, wherewith the moor filleth not his hand, nor he that bindeth sheaves his bosom, neither do they which go by and by. Neither do they which go by say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. Heavenly Father God, many a time have the evil persecutors that come against your children and myself as your child and all the innocent persecuted lambs, they have afflicted us from our youth, Father God, through these different types of modern day slavery programs. They have targeted us and afflicted us when we was children. And Father God, just like Israel, now say, we say as your children, and I say, while then all the persecuted lambs now say, many a time have they afflicted us from our youth, yet they have not prevailed against us, Father God. The pliers plowed upon our back, and they made long their furrows. I thank you, Lord, that you are righteous. You are righteous, Jehovah Yah, my Heavenly Father. You are a righteous God, and I thank you, Father, that you have cut asunder the cords of the wicked. You have cut asunder the cords of the wicked that rise up, Father God, against your people, that rise up against your children, that rise up against the innocents and the persecuted lambs, that rise up against me as your child through these modern-day slavery programs, Father. That you will let them, the wicked, that come against your people, that come against the innocents and the persecuted lambs and myself through these modern day slavery programs, be confounded and turn back, that hate us, Father, just like they hate Zion. Let these evil doers, Father, these wicked people that come against us, that persecute us, that oppress us, be as the grass upon the housetops, which withered afore it groweth up, wherewith the moor filleth not his hand, nor he that bindeth sheaves his bosom. Neither do they which go by say, the blessing of the Lord be upon you. We bless you in the name of the Lord. Father God, so Father, I thank you that your blessing is upon your children and all the persecuted lambs and upon me as your child, Father God. In Jesus Christ's name, when we bless your name, Father God, we bless your holy name, Jesus, Jehovah Yah, we bless you, Father, as your children, as your people, and I bless you, Father God, in your holy name, Jesus, your holy name, Jehovah Yah, and Father God, Even the ones that falsely blessing us and say that they bless us in the name of the Lord, but they're being hypocritical and phony toward us, but they not blessing us. They blessing us with their witchcraft and their voodoo, Father God. Cursing us with their witchcraft and their voodoo against your people and against the innocent lambs and against me as your child. Even though the evildoers say that they pray blessings upon us and bless us in the name of the Lord, they don't bless us in the name of the Lord. Neither do they bless us, Father God. They curse us with their witchcrafts, with their evil sorceries and divinations, Father God, through their crafts of sorcery and divination and witchcrafts. So, Father God, I just thank you for releasing your judgment and vengeance and wrath upon the persecutors that persecute your lambs, Father God, and that persecute your children and myself as your child through these different types of modern day slavery programs of all types, Father, including covert and gang stalking programs and over gang stalking programs, human trafficking, sex trafficking, prostitution trafficking, organ and trafficking and drug trafficking programs and all other modern day slavery programs, labor trafficking and all that, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name, that you will punish those that persecute your children unrighteously and that do evil afflictions and oppressions upon your children and the innocents and the persecuted lambs and upon me as your child through these different types of modern day slavery programs of all types everywhere in the world, Father God. I give these evil persecutors and oppressors that come against your people over into your hands, into your heavenly court, Father God, and all the persecutors that come against me as your child through the covert gang stalking program, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you for releasing your judgment and vengeance and wrath upon these evildoers that persecute the innocents through these modern day slavery programs, your children and myself as your child and the innocent lambs, in Jesus Christ's name, from children to adults, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. I thank you, Father God, that this prayer is done in the lives of your people and the lives of the persecutors that come against your children, the innocents, Father God, and myself through these different types of modern day slavery programs, according to your word, Father God, in Psalm 129 verses 1 through 8. In Jesus Christ's name, in your word, Father God, in Jesus Christ's name. Thank you so much, and I ask that you will cover and seal this prayer with the blood of Jesus Christ and the uploading of this episode and download with the blood of Jesus Christ and this podcast with the blood of Jesus Christ and Jesus Christ, amen, that you will love on your children and pour out your favor and kindness and mercies upon your children and comfort them on every side for all the ones that are being persecuted everywhere in the world by their persecutors through these different type of modern day slavery programs and upon myself, that you will comfort me on every side, Father, and console me from the inside out, Father God, emotionally, mentally, and psychically, and physically, Father, in Jesus Christ's name, from the wounds of abuse and cruelty, and for all your children, Father, in the innocents that are being persecuted cruelly and ruthlessly by their persecutors and oppressors and by their controller handlers in these different types of modern day slavery programs. Heavenly Father, in Jesus Christ's name, amen.